display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 The tension between EXO Suho and Kim Yi Won on Rich Man, Poor Woman continue to rise. See also, EXO's Kai hits 1 million followers on new Instagram account in impressive time. Rich Man, Poor Woman is about the CEO of a company who is unable to distinguish faces and a recent college graduate with an amazing memory who is on the hunt for a job. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. In previous episodes, Lee Yu Chan, played by Suho, and Min Tae Raz, played by Kim Yi Won, relationship has begun to crack. Lee Yu Chan has been disinterested in his girlfriend, while Min Tae Ra has been trying her best to be a good girlfriend. Her calm demeanor while dealing with his attitude has only proven that this is not the first time she's dealt with this. Min Tae Ra was also thrown into confusion as she watched Lee Yu Chan and Kim Bo Ra, played by Ha Yun Soo, get closer, and her brother Min Tae Ju, played by Oh Chang Suk, revealed that he was planning on taking him down. In the released photos, there is clear tension between the two. They appear to be arguing over something serious as they both gaze defiantly at each other, not backing down. Min Tae Ra, who has always been a supportive, energetic girlfriend, is seen with tears glistening in her eyes. Rich Man, Poor Woman airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 11 p.m. KST. If you haven't already, watch the first episode below. Source.